Hi. Hope you all had a Merry Christmas.
Alright, we gonna do this? Huh? Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
But am I supposed to go for... Oh. Well. I don't like the slowness that he's doing, so... Oh.
That's the score. There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
What's the holdup? Come on out, B! Give it up!
I got him!
I saw your face, I'll remember you.
Get a thousand things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes. He's crazy.
No one's crazy. Right, think. Be cool.
That's right, pal. I'm fucking crazy. I'll try to make this. Fuck! You didn't have to do that. Let's get going. There'll be time for grieving later.
Yeah, you got that right.
Come on.
Do I want to? Learn how to switch guns. I've played this before, but this is the first time on my channel.
What are you doing? Find some cover.
Okay.
I'm ready to do this. Now get in cover. I'm setting the charges. You're on a timer. Brace yourselves!
Why are we just blowing up a door? I will not be doing any racing.
Siren! Fuck the cops! T, hit the shutter switch! Don't be an idiot! You shouldn't have been a cop! We bring it to him! Get out of here! Blame the pricks who called you out here! We keep going forward! Get down!
Wait, what? Okay, we got a pretty big problem now. My guns have seemed to disappear.
Press forward! Shit! Come on, guys! Back the fuck down! Get in there! What the fuck is this?
Don't be as dumb as you look.
I died. This is hard because I'm playing on hard. I don't really want to play the tutorial. So I'm just gonna skip it. Ah, fuck, I restarted.
No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! You'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah! Come on! Ah, finally!
Don't do any crap!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up!
Is there a way how to skip this?
Hands behind your back!
Come on, mister! We're giving you everything you want! Don't even think about it! Get in there!
Sit tight! I'll handle the plastic!
Don't blow yourself up! Listen up! Hurry!
What's he in the back? Come on!
Listen here!
No more of that, asshole! Come on!
Oops. I guess I made a mistake. I really wish I could skip this because I hate the fucking tutorials. I don't need to learn how to play. I played this at a friend's house and already beat it.
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the
shut the fuck up!
Hands right your back! So, this is not my first impression. It sucks.
I'll do it! Oh god!
Get in there!
Sit tight! I'll handle the blasting!
Don't blow yourself up! Pay attention!
In the back!
What's he doing?
Come on!
He's gonna kill us in
here! Hurry!
Leave us alone! We didn't do shit to you!
Hurry the fuck up. I don't have time for this.
All set. Phone it in.
I'm making the call.
This is like the movie Ocean's 11. You ever see that movie?
Slow and steady.
That movie's good. Not really, no it wasn't. I can't say that honestly. That movie was shit.
Remember, just the non-sequential bills.
Oh, there's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
We gotta move! Coming out, B!
Yeah.
Your face, I'll remember you.
You get 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes. He's crazy. Fuck! You didn't have to do that.
Let's get going. There'll be time for grief.
Quinquin's not around, so you can't turn into him. I kind of spoiled that, but that's not really a spoiler because it's not really fucking important.
I'm setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
Pew.
Siren, fuck the cops. T, hit the shutter switch. Who snitched?
They answered the wrong call. You want to look at the face of death? Be my guest.
Dumb fucking cops. Get down.
Blame the pricks who called you out here.
I ain't laying down for them.
Don't be an idiot.
Get out of the way or suffer the consequence.
Press forward!
Get out of here!
Back the fuck down!
We keep going forward!
What the fuck is this?
Don't be as dumb as you look!
I've shot this car like a billion times. There we go. That's what I wanted. I keep thinking that's the button to run.
More cops in this town.
Bring them! This is fucked, man! The thing is blown!
I got my share! It's still wide open!
Cars over here! Let's go!
Move on!
The kid might have failed! This wasn't in the job description! Come on! Get to the driver!
He better be there!
We got a window. Let's go.
Let's move it.
Yeah, you're a real stout.
So I guess this is how I get introduced to driving.
We move quick, we can beat the train. We're getting there.
What train?
Cops! Coming our way!
Be cool! They ain't made this car yet.
Man, I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it. Shit, shit, shit! Roadblock!
Go right! Beat the train, man!
That fucking car. Hard right. There we go. Either way, you crash.
Come on! Fix the car, alright? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Where the fuck's the chopper? Fuck. I'm gonna check around back.
Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here. Out of here! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna make it. I'm fucking gonna bleed out. Go!
No! Come on! Come on! I'm standing here! Finish me! Fucking die! All of you! Motherfuckers! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Well, Trevor's gone. You ain't gonna find him. I have a new, better mic, so it doesn't sound like I'm screaming all the time.
He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified for 2 years.
And if this video is too loud, please tell me. I got a new.
But we know
fucking Turtle Beach. Pretty good. Headphones, I'll show them to you in a later video. I just wanted to put something out.
Your son, James. He's a good
so,
kid.
So, yes.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard
for goodness, what's wrong with that?
No wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
That's depressing.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
A sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
I really hope this isn't copyrighted. I have tried to remove that, but I couldn't figure it out.
Man, shit gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, won't you come on?
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there, with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows you fucking on? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh, yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie. This the spin knot right here. Your boy Sidney.
He wants a change.
Man, get your ass in here. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on. Come on.
Damn, this nigga must got the bank.
Yeah.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
I'm thinking about it.
You always was old choosy, motherfucker.
Only child.
Oh, you balling hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Shit, cool, homie.
I can't turn off the music, so I just really hope I'm not gonna get a strike for this. That would be BS, man. Fuck. I'm not good at driving. That's why most of this will be taking cabs. if I have a choice.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Like that? Bobby big dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie. Damn, this motherfucker got robo roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Man, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, Law.
Oh, it's like that? For sure, homie.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Yeah, that's cool.
Whoa, shit.
Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. A ride, dawg. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Yeah, I'm not doing JB's tow truck. Ever. That's your guys' problem. I like a car that can hit
Let's
somebody.
Show these movie people how we roll.
Ah, fuck it. See, I'm better when there's like a fucking line. Since he can't beat me, it doesn't really fucking matter.
Get off the road!
What the fuck?
Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
It won't let me turn off the music. So, it's really the game's fault. Sue, or not me. So yeah, sorry, I fucking hate racing. Decided to come. Fuck. Oh, that's how I do it. This is mostly going to be an online series, but wait. In 6 minutes, this radio will be over.
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international business.
I don't care what he is.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
That is the first trick to actually get someone pissed off enough. Questioning the manhood.
This chump change, how I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas octave?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
That's nasty.
Hey! Fools like me.
Told me to push down.
You slipping, fool.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, motherfucker.
Ooh, honey.
I like the black lady.
Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Shoo!
Join
get on out of here! Okay, baby. I'll see you
with
the thing. I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. God.
I don't know if he's gonna say something, but yep, let's put my shirt away. I like that sign.
Are you cooking for me tonight, boy?
Going down.
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
I don't really want to fuck a monkey. Do I care really about fucking up someone else, this guy? I haven't drove in a car in a while in this game. So of course I'm gonna be pretty damn bad at it. You suspect someone who hasn't done this in like years to be good at Grand Theft Auto now. I actually have not played a Grand Theft Auto since San Andreas. On Xbox, so the control is a little wonked, and that's fucking with me. Oh, that's so when I'm done with this, that car doesn't disappear.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, thanks, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar. Your nephew Sacha with the Twitch? Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changed.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want, and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, niggas.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, Lamar?
What's up, dog?
Frankie has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. Bro, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
what
to get
What you mean,
us-
fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
And maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
That's gonna be a problem if he's in a gang.
Let's go to Vespucci. Magellan Ave. And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have a required surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dawg.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man. Look, we go in quiet. In and out. No fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brash, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
And that's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That Simeon a funny dude, though, It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Where the fuck you get that from? That ain't my life, dummy.
How about the boy with the eye from around the way? Marcus or something, you were slanging for him, and then he got what was coming, right?
That was different. That dude had it coming.
I don't want to clap my boy Interior either. I like homie. It's just smacks of the inevitable.
Look, dawg, this time we legit, homie. This honest work is gonna end up with us coming up in the world.
Oh, really? That's a nice change from fools coming up on us.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Hello.
I'm gonna make this look easy.
Hey!
Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait! Away from me, fucking sample agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Be cool, nigga.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in the past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine?
Oh, I caught that a cat across the street as he said that.
Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. It's in one of these lockups. Ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man. Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat.
Because, homie.
Fuck, they must have heard some shit. Find your bitch ass and cover.
Get up, fool. Hell yeah!
Bitches in our bodies.
There we go. Better. A much better shot in first person. Fuck. The problem is that these do so much. The bullets do so much fucking damage. Is my download done? Lamar, the fuck?
Find your bitch ass and cover.
Everybody fall back.
Pump up on the scalp of the zombie. Shoot up that cannon.
I'm close enough to. Fuck.
Some more of them niggas. Light them niggas up. You get
I couldn't find this dude. Fuck it.
Let's get him.
We really gonna repo after all this bullshit.
Let's get him, homie. I want to get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit.
This punk get away from going down, homie. He gonna kill us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie body count motherfucker?
Don't play the blame game. Just get on this shit. Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike he riding, stupid.
God damn! Motherfucker's getting away from him.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor, you're right.
I'm not the best at driving. Don't kill me. But once I buy a fucking tank, then we'll...
You slipping, fool!
This is just hard.
Watch that shit, homie.
Probably just gonna kill the dude.
Y'all admit it.
But... So Christmas
we need to shoot him off the bike. Yeah. A couple of scratches better than nothing.
Ah, fucking turn.
You let this fool go. You was right on top of him. And you just turned this into a buck.
It's because this game is weird. I'm better at Saints Row 4. I'm sucking at driving today.
I should punch your ass for kicking that shit off. Bike don't mean nothing, homie.
May as well get this shit done.
Man, this is fucking crazy.
Okay, now I might be a little bit better.
You, driving, right? Let's get him, homie. I want to get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit.
Pop that fool. We need him on his ass so we can get what we came for.
Motherfucker's getting away from him.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor, you're right. This punk get away, we're going down, homie. He gonna pin us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie body count motherfucker?
Don't play the blame game, just get on this shit. Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike he riding, stupid.
Oh great, so now there's police.
Don't get careless, homie.
Fucking car. I hate this kind. I need a big ass truck. You take a hit and keep going. I like stuff that can do that.
Slipping wheel work.
Motherfucker! Oh, my thing that's finished. The dude on the bike is not getting away.
Around the way. Homie, you tripping. Don't get careless, homie.
Let's go for a ride, cops. Losing the cops. Well, I'm done.